to another video. Thought I'd do something a little bit different today. So went out on my motorbike. As some of you probably don't know, I'm a personal trainer here in central London. So the best way for me to get around is on the motorbike. No traffic, no parking, no congestion charge. It's sick. So I thought I'd take you on a POV unedited trip to a few clients, and then I was hoping to come back through town after all the clients and show you some landmarks, etc. But the camera died, so it's all the way up to our last client. As I say, it's unedited POV. So yeah, but we see some pretty funny stuff on the way. Nearly get cut up a couple of times, and tonight was an amazing evening. So enjoy. We'll be doing plenty more like this. I'm out on the bike pretty much every day, so I think I'm probably going to start filming a lot more, as well as everything else, because at the end of the day, this channel is called, oh, the other way, Mike Does Stuff. So anyway, like the video. This is kind of an intro to the intro. But yeah, if you can subscribe, like the video and all that jazz, that'd be sweet. I'll see you in the next one. Yo guys, so today I'm gonna head out for a couple of clients on the trusty steed. So I thought I'd take you along with me, a bit of a POV through the center of London, and yeah, just thought I'd make my first motorcycle video. So enjoy, put your helmet on, let's go. So yeah, we're gonna head from here across to Chelsea, and then from Chelsea to Fulham, and then from Fulham we're gonna come back after a couple of clients. Well, it's actually Chelsea, Wandsworth, Fulham, then come back through the center of town, and then yeah, back home. So don't know how long the video is gonna be, don't know what it's gonna be like. Might be looking at the tank the whole time. It's the first time, so let's give it a go. Right, well, I don't know if you can hear me, but hopefully it's looking good so far. Thank you.
first client.
Thank you.
Right, need some fuel up in this baby. Now, even though this is a 125, I always put the premium in because it gives me 0.75 more horsepower, apparently. So it feels like it anyway. Feels great. And I've had this bike now nearly 2,000 miles and I've filled it up about 7 times. It's amazing. And it only cost me about 15 quid. Although these days, with the amount of how high fuel prices are, I might be a bit more expensive today. 163 for this per litre. Crazy. That'll do. Still, oh, not too bad. $14.59 for a full tank. This is going to last me another 2 months. Oh, what am I doing? I'm an idiot. Boom. Nice cut, bro. Number two done. One to go. Thank you. Yeah, so we're here at the final destination of the night. Third and final client here in Fulham. So good little ride around. Gonna train here for an hour, then we'll jump back on the bike. And then we're gonna take a scenic route home through the center of town and see what town is like tonight. Hope you enjoyed it so far. Give me a shout, give me a comment if you wanna see more. I'm thinking about getting a helmet mount so I can actually like look and you get a proper perspective of what I'm looking at rather than it just being fixed on my chest. So hope you should get that by this week, and then we'll have some better content because I'm out on the bike all the time. So as well as, you know, the training, fitness, some skateboarding. The channel's called Mike Does Stuff, so we're going to be doing some stuff. So yeah, subscribe, comment, like, and all that jazz, and I'll see you on the next journey.